Hey, I'm Colin Smith from photoshopcafe.com, and today I'm going to show you a really fast and easy way to digitize your traditional photographs without having to use scanners or send them out to a service. I do want to mention that this is a sponsored video by Photomyne. And I know a lot of people struggle to take their old photographs into the digital world. Think about your photographs. Your photos are your memories. So there's things that you look at these photos from times gone by, and it transports you in time. It just takes you back there. And that's why these photos are so valuable. This is why so often in the case of a fire, the first thing that people rescue is their photographs. So in order to digitize your photos, you've either got to buy a scanner or send them off to a service. I mean, you could take pictures of your phone, but then you would have to kind of straighten them and crop them and fix them. So I discovered this app called Photomyne, where I simply take a picture of my photo, and then it uses AI to crop, straighten, rotate, and even with a single click, it can enhance the photographs, even colorize them. And the other thing that Photomyne does is it comes with a mobile app as well as a desktop app where it can sort them into galleries and I can share them with friends and family. Let's have a look and see how it works. So what you want to do is go to the App Store. You'll see that Photomyne have a number of different apps. So what we're going to do is use the Photo Scan app. We're going to open this right now. Now at this point, what you want to do is line up your photograph. Make sure there's no glare or reflection on there. And they do have some different accessories that you can check out that will help with that. You tap and hold for 3 seconds. Now it crops, straightens, and enhances the photo and brings it in just like that. And I can click done. And of course I can create albums. But let's have a look at the photograph. That's actually pretty good. Look at that. It's not bad at all. And so as long as you don't get glare on there, you're going to get some really good pictures. So there are other accessories that we can use that are going to help us. One of their accessories that makes it a lot easier is using this sturdy, flexible phone mount. And we can see here. Now this works on the Android or the iOS app. And of course, either of those phones can go in here. And all we need to do is just position this. And now it's just a matter of aligning the photos. Let's get as close as we can. Notice how easy it is using this. And we get to hold it for several seconds. There we go. And now it's holding it in position, which is going to help with the photos. Look at this. It's looking at each one. It's scanning each one individually. And just kind of popping them in there. And if we go into the gallery, we can see all the photos have been saved out. And we can tap on them. We can add text. We can add any information we want. And if you look at this compared to the original, which is very, very faded, it's actually done a pretty good job of enhancing it there. Now it wants to colorize it. Well, let's see what happens if I hit colorize this photo. And that's actually pretty good. Oh, so there's a colorized version versus the original. Now, of course, this can colorize black and white as well. And this app works on iOS or Android. So let's have a look at some of the things we can do. So we colorized that photo. So here's another photo. What if we want to sharpen it? Let's just choose the little sharpen option here, and we're going to apply the sharpening. And it's actually going to look at the faces. Oh, wow, look at that. That's me. That's when I won my first Guru Award. So it's actually going through and it's recognizing all these faces. And it's going through and sharpening them all. So even in a group shot. So if you look at that, it detected all the faces and it sharpened them. And now if we want to add a little story here, we can type in. I won first place. And then hit done. And if we want to tag the location, we can tag it. There's Los Angeles. And of course, I could put my name. I'm Colin. Then we could add other people in here. So there's all kinds of things here. We could actually make a postcard out of it if we wanted. But let's go ahead and let's do a live portrait. So I'm just going to hit here, and I want to do that on myself. And look at that. Wow, that's amazing. So it actually brings it to life. That is very cool. I'm going to save that. And maybe I want to share a photograph. So how do I do that? Well, we simply click on here. And then we have the options that we can email the photo or we can just save it. If I save it to my device, it just goes into my camera roll. And of course, as you can see here, I can have different albums that I can create. All right, let's log into the desktop app and have a look at this. And here we are on the website. We've logged in and we can see I can create new albums. I can sort them. I can download the photos directly from here. And let's click on there. And I'm looking at this on the desktop. And I gotta tell you, I'm really impressed by the quality of these images. This is really good. Okay, so we can do things here. We can enhance the color. We can remove the glare. We've got lots of other options here. Or we can save the photo and it will just download directly to our machine. So the nice folks at Photomyne are giving my viewers, that's you guys, free access to the app. Let me tell you exactly how to get it. So grab your Android or your iPhone and head over to either the Play Store or the App Store and then download the Photomyne scanning app. Then what you need to do is you'll see a little skip button on the onboard benefits, the first couple of screens, just skip those. And then the three bar icon on the top left, tap that, go to help and support, scroll down a little bit, you'll see referral code, and then put in the code Colin with 1L. So if you're looking for a quick and simple way to digitize your photos without having to buy scanners or extra gear, this is a great option. They also have a suite of other apps that can scan other types of things. So as far as quality, this is definitely good enough for, you know, digitizing your memories and sharing them. It's not designed to replace a scanner as far as professional photos, but for sharing with your friends and family, this is a great option. Thanks for checking out this video. Let me know your comments underneath. And until next time, I'll see you at the cafe.